If you ever hear any reports, anything that sounds like TJ has hung himself, TJ was found in a tree hanging. TJ committed suicide by hanging. Just know that's some bullshit, okay? I didn't hang shit, not clothes, not myself, not anything. If you hear anything that sounds like that, demand an investigation because some bullshit done went down, all right? Just so we clear, consider this like a will and testament kind of shit, all right?